Large, and I won't careful, the bridge is about to be on.
People had a fucking fortress. Fuck that guy.
Which he told, again, all men, he said, Great ball, 94, and rum, wine, and leg. No food for days, pounds, half a bottle of whiskey, thousand liters of bottles, bills, 2 hours of champagne, 20 yen, angry, aggro, leeching, and fuck a blackout, screaming obscenities and insulting me the fuck you got here. I'm done. I'm admittedly too fucked in the head, spraying my rage and the one I love. For little reason as well, I'm too old to be that guy, but pills are fine. And he expects you to believe, but he's very good for me, and can show that no abuse happened on that night. You don't have to look at just that. You can look at this text that Pat has sent. He says, when I was in NYC, they were brief visits, and I fucked and charged by horrific fights with him. Fucked up and drained and got shit. I'm so disappointed in myself. I need to look at his text. I started the next day. Where he said, once again, I find myself in a state of regret. Of course, I'm sorry.
Thank you.
This is great.
Here she writes, he's writing the mirror again. They got to blame her and say that she wrote all the comments. She didn't write it out. Who was the lunatic in the house? Who was writing it? There's no evidence she wrote that. That's why she was able to call the sign of blood until she was told. This is something Mr. Depp told me the stories the other day about the evidence on the right of the brain. That was the hand of the body.
Get jetpacks, or get jetpacks here, take the city down here, get more chips there.
Yes. Sir doesn't deny that. You're trying to say she's the abuser? For defending herself and her sister, this animal who's running at them, this person that they claim could possibly be the person that she had.
Jetpack down here if you can get if you want to take the zip line down here real quick.
This incident. kiss her death and kept passing out. And every time he passed out, he'd dump a glass of wine on Amber's lap. And she didn't like that. And she yelled at him. And because of us, it was in front of his kids, he got me. This is the one where Tara Roberts was in the room. She didn't show me the closet. And Amber said, "Ruffle, this is the one he said, I'm fucking killing you. If you ever speak to me like that in front of my kids, it's so embarrassing." And then he took her to the bathroom. And she said, "This time, he grabbed my vagina, shoved his fingers inside, but threw my bathing suit, and held me there, and asked me if I was..." And then she ran out of the house. And to keep him away from her, that's when he claims, she admits she threw something at him. I don't know what it was. That's when it was a can of mineral spirits. But she claimed that hit Mr. Depp. Mr. Depp is somehow the victim in that encounter. Come on. We talked about the train ride to Asia. You saw the pictures taken before they got on the train ride. And Mr. Depp has the same shadow. But in that picture, she helped serve her neck very high. Talk about a hunter, held her up against the wall, while she was trying to get his arms off her neck, squeezing her neck against the rail of the car. At some point, I pulled her up on the shirt, he rips the shirt off, and she broke off with the shirt around her neck, trying to knock her back in the neck. Let's fast forward here. Her birthday party was very quickly, he experienced a terrible tantrums that night. Came over, they got into a fight. About that. They ever said I hit the side of the desk, he chest bumped me, he fell to the floor, I fell to the floor. And when I got back up, he held me down by the shoulders, and that's when he grabbed her by the finger, pushed her down. And remember, Ms. Vasquez showed her body the body of the house where she was concerned about this, saying, "Where in there does he say that?" Ms. Hurd says, "It actually does, on page 64, and pointed out that Ms. Vasquez sat there and sees that.
it's a stupid road, man. No, you can take my shit if you want it. Fucking week, and they introduce 100 new weapons. I got 4 days left to get 26 levels.
Thank you to all of you for this extreme service and when you gon' switch the flow. I thought you never asked. I needed some with some bop. Let's go. I'm on other dots than the mother. Hey, when you gon' switch the flow?
Drop the city on jetpack it, where are we going? Drop the city to Magnets the tank. I dropped the medium, then I dropped the small, then the big one.
Yeah. 6 weeks of this
Oh, she did leave. Oh, okay. I'm glad I fucking got the car ready to go any quick.
Sitting here in the trial, and we had a ball. We're back to the start from
Just go through shipport. Sorry, guys. Burn, bitches, burn.
Cupcake's not fucking coming.
Hang on, let me turn this shit up. I can't hear it. Say again. Yeah, I'll be there in a second. I gotta grab something over here for a quest.
I kind of realize it was. Come on, hit me, motherfucker. Who's he? I knocked him down. He was dead. Says this guy's fucking cheating on me. I'll fuck him up. Yeah. I'm just gonna... Where's that window? Pretty weird. He's in those bushes, he's right there. He's right there. He's wild. Looks like the last one coming over this way too. Yeah, right there. Okay. Still fighting those on? Fuck, dude. Oh, he was dead. You kidding me? The boot I just got here. Yeah. He's white. I hit him four times, three times. Shots. There we go. It's wider. coming over here still, man.
Thank you.
Katie, go. Oh, God damn it, Cleo, get off the night desk. Fucking God damn it, cat. Thank you. Showing off her four crown wins. Thanks guys, I gotta go to bed. Even though it's like 6 something in the morning and half time, 7 in the morning almost, I gotta get ready for kids. So, thank you. Have a good night.